Could three of the six children of the family in this deadly California car crash still be alive? According to Fox News, authorities investigating the crash say it is a possibility that they may not have been killed. Jennifer and Sarah Hart were found dead along with their children Marcus 19, Jeremiah 14, and Abigail also 14. The family also had three other children, 16-year-old Hannah, 15-year-old Devante, and Sierra 12. Lieutenant Shannon Barney of the Mendocino County Sheriff's Office told the Daily News, "Right now, we have to leave open the possibility they could be in Washington or Oregon or elsewhere in California. There's always that possibility, and we have to leave it open." The family was living in Woodland, Washington. According to local station KOIN, the family drove from Newport, Oregon to Fort Bragg, California before plunging off a cliff. Information pulled from the vehicle's software showed it stopped at a flat dirt pull-off area before it sped off the steep rocky face and plunged 100 feet.
This incident may have been an intentional act.
According to Fox News, the family of two women and six adopted children often took road trips. This photo of Devante hugging a police officer in the midst of a Ferguson-related protest made headlines in 2014.